Hi guys, I'm Jaylan. I'm a student assistant here at PPHM, and today I will be showing you guys how to make a jellyfish in a bottle. So, first off, you need a Bendy straw, you need a hot glue gun, and you need paper clips. So, first you're gonna cut your Bendy straws. I already did that. So. And then you're gonna place your paper clips inside of your Bendy straw. Okay, once you're done with that, you're going to add your googly eyes. Be careful because hot glue is hot. So your jellyfish should look something like this. We're gonna put the jellyfish into a water bottle. What you notice is, once you squeeze your bottle, the jellyfish will go up and down. Thank you guys for watching, and well, I would love to see your jellyfish in the comment section.